Here are some ideas of household items that you can use to make doll furniture. You can use a toothpaste cap for a trash can, a floss container as a mailbox or the back of a toilet, bottle caps for chair cushions or a footstool. You can also use caps for potted plants, popsicle sticks for furniture or floorboards, half of a toothpick for a pencil, stickers for wall decals, buttons for dresser drawer knobs, and paper clips as part of the backing of a chair.